Here I am in Loughborough on the 5th of July 2012. And what I'm showing you now is the roundabout with the intersection of Epinal Way and Beacon Road. And now it's just presented the usual traffic, more or less a rush hour now, quite busy. But 2 days ago, it presented quite a different aspect, because the Olympic torch passed around this roundabout on its way to the university, which is about half a mile along Epinal Way. There was the cavalcade of vehicles, there was the outriders, and then of course there was the torch itself. So, and I'm hoping to show in the clips following that magnificent torch passing through. Fortunate weather on that, it was not so good, it was dark and dull, but today it is of course quite bright and nice and warm.
Yeah.
There it is. I can see it flame. See the flame? There's the flame, yeah. You can see it. Got it. Here we are. There's the flame. Here it is. Well done. All gone.